smartphone itself. From the first impressions, luckily the smartphone is feeling lightweight and compact, but it looks a lot like the recently announced Mi 6X. This is a silver color variant that comes with 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage. The box also comes with a back case and some documentations, however the case doesn't seems to be a hard case, it is just a flexible silicone case. The charger provided in the box doesn't seem like a fast charger, since it is a 5 volts and 2 ampere charger. Unfortunately, the smartphone comes with a micro USB cable in 2018, disappointing. Anyways, that's all for a quick unboxing, let's move towards the smartphone itself. The Redmi S2 is a low-end mid-range smartphone, which is generally made for selfie lovers. However, the Redmi S2 features a 5.99-inch 720p display. That resolution is really the phone's weakest point. The phone looks very much similar to the Mi 6X, but it features a different-looking two-string-U-shaped antenna design. Also, the Redmi S2 packs a metal back, on which a fingerprint sensor is mounted. The build quality of the smartphone is really strong and solid. Thanks to a metal body, the back feels good to touch, but after using this device for a while, I found that the back feels like made of plastic. This is the biggest difference in appearance between Redmi S2 and Mi 6X. The phone comes with dual speakers at the bottom, along with a micro USB port. At the top, there is an infrared sensor along with a 3.5mm headphone jack. The Redmi S2